The case against 55-year-old Michael Malcolm, 21-year-old Ashley Prince, and 23-year-old Nikki Fawcett is disturbing, but unfortunately not uncommon.
There's no question that these cases are on the increase, and the child exploitation cases that we are working with our partners are at the highest priority.
According to federal court documents, Malcolm, Prince, and Fawcett are accused of enticing and employing minors for sexually explicit videos and photos. Malcolm and Fawcett are also charged with taking minors across state lines for prostitution. Gerard Myers with the Iowa Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force cannot speak specifically to this latest case, but he says their caseload is growing daily. The task force received 214 tips last year from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children's cyber tip line. As of November of this year, the number of tips hit 470. Myers says what's especially troublesome is that many of these cases involve multiple minors and the crimes are crossing state lines.
We're working with our counterparts across the country on a weekly basis because these types of investigations involving child exploitation clearly cross state lines and in some cases even go overseas.
This latest case involved several local, state, and federal agencies. Myers says that's critical because of the time it takes to comb through forensic evidence from computers, laptops, and other digital devices.
As many have said before me, we will not arrest our way out of this problem, and we often have to work together collaboratively to successfully investigate these types of circumstances.